It is a big year, right?
Yeah.
It's a big year of the Jagan Film Festival, and all I can say is that it just gets better and better every year. And I'm really looking forward to the whole thing this year, and I'm sure it's going to be a lot of fun. Neha Agarwal, I'm very happy about it. Well, what I like about it is that you know, it has this sort of a tribal thing going on, and that has been on my wish list, and this is exactly what Neha gave me. So I just know that it's perfect for me.
When do we get active on Twitter? I'm sure you have come across.
Oh yeah, I just did. Well, I think that's a very good stand that she's taking, and I think not just myself, I'm sure every girl, including you girls, will support her, and I'm very happy that she's taking a stand for this, because I also see a lot of these you know, things about myself on Twitter, and you know, I never really did anything about it, but I'm really, really proud of her, and I think she's done a great thing.
जी जी द क्रेडिट गोज टू सलमान भाई. बाल काफ़ी लंबे थे एंड नेक्स्ट फिल्म जो कर रहा हूँ मैं उसके लिए उन्होंने कटवा दी, तो मैं तो उसी एक फोबिया हो जाता है, जय हो फोबिया हो गया था मुझे. आई वॉज यू नो एंजॉइंग दैट फोबिया ऑफ जय हो, बट सलमान भाई ने बोला कितनी बार देखो बोलना पड़ेगा बाल कटाने के लिए, तो मेरा सब भाई आप डिसाइड करो. और जो इमरान है उनके पर्सनल एड्रेस है, उन्होंने बाल काट दिया बिल्कुल वैसे ही. आउटस्टैंडिंग बिग बॉस 8 का प्रोमो आउटस्टैंडिंग है, और मेरे को लग रहा है कि बिग बॉस इज गेटिंग बेटर एंड बेटर एंड बेटर. सो मेरे को परफॉर्म करना था बिग बॉस के ओपनिंग एपिसोड में, और आई एम नॉट इन टाउन, आई एम गोइंग आउटसाइड, सो पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाया. बट देखेंगे बीच में आगे कभी भी, जैसे भी कोई टाइम लगता है, मौका लगता है, तो मैं ज़रूर एक बार फिर से जाकर के विजिट करूंगा और कुछ हंगामा करूंगा. जागरण फिल्म फेस्टिवल बहुत अच्छा है, और ये मुझे लगता है कि एक ऐसा प्रयास जिससे लोगों में जागरूकता पैदा होती है फिल्म के प्रति, एंड इट्स अ डिफरेंट. सो सौभाग्यशाली हूँ मैं कि मुझे इस बार मौका मिला यहाँ पर आने का, और देखते हैं अंदर जाकर के किस तरीके का है. विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट, टेक केयर, जय हो.
I think it's absolutely fantastic, and you know, what's wonderful is that all of you show up in such big numbers, and all of us show up in such big numbers. So it's just one happy. It's like a wedding in the family. It's a film wedding. I'm wearing a gorgeous little dress that was given to me by Gauri and Nenika, very fashionable girls themselves, and yeah, I'm carrying one of my favorite handbags. I think I've carried it so much that you guys must be bored of seeing it.
Since you're very active on Twitter, so I have to ask you, I'm sure you've come across the movie that Deepika has done. You know, what is your reaction to it? Because she's taken a very strong and a very proud stand for everybody. What is your reaction?
I think more than a proud and a strong stand, I think what Deepika's done is absolutely right, and any other woman in her place would do the same thing. And I think just, you know, when you're going to sensationalize or trivialize something and just use another woman just because she's famous and use it against her, I don't think it's in good taste. And what she's done is she's pretty much stood up for every woman in the industry and every woman out there. So kudos to her.
Thanks.
मैं कंफ्यूज हो गया कि आपका भी सवाल क्या था, मैं दोनों वक्त कि हमारे व्यूज़ क्या हैं. व्यूज़ अच्छे ही हैं, जागरण का ये इनिशिएटिव बहुत ही अच्छा है, क्योंकि ऐसे फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स होने चाहिए. आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट एटलीस्ट उन्होंने ये बीड़ा उठाया है कि इस फिल्म फेस्टिवल को लगाने का. सर यही सवाल है. ओके थैंक यू.
अरे वेट यार,
Oh, it's
बहुत सिंपल सा गाउन है एक्चुअली, नथिंग वेरी ड्रेसी, इट्स इट्स समर एंड सॉरी द जागरण फिल्म फेस्टिवल बहुत ही अच्छा इनिशिएटिव है. वी नीड मोर एंड मोर फेस्टिवल्स टू सेलिब्रेट आवर यू नो इंडस्ट्री एंड टू सेलिब्रेट सिनेमा. So I just want to wish Jagran, you know, all the very best. And I think they need to carry it out and make it bigger every year.
Chitrakala, in fact, did you guys tweet something about a picture today? You know, there was a company that she came out with a boardroom malfunction. She came out very strongly on Twitter saying, you know, please make sure that you guys are okay, these things happen.
Sorry?
Vipika basically tweeted a picture today. I mean, there was a company that came out with a picture of a boardroom malfunction of Vipika. She came out very strongly on Twitter saying, you know, I am a woman and I have to be with it's okay.
I really don't think it's such a big deal. You know, you can't always have everything working perfectly. Like even today with the dress I am wearing, I was very worried about a malfunction. But anyway, you know, these things happen. I think these are awkward, you know, awkward moments, embarrassing moments. And if you just make a big deal of it, then it just becomes that.
Wow, man.
Well, first of all, it's interesting that Mitte has, you audience party in the evening. It should have been an afternoon party. However, I've been associated with Jagran for a long time. I've done a lot of events for them in Central India, and I'm glad they're making their foray into the mainstream of Bollywood, which is in Bombay. And wonderful to be here. Congratulations to Mithun.
I'm sure you must have come across the tweet that Deepika has done today. There was a publication which posted a picture of a non-bad function, which very strongly went up against it, saying, you know, these things happen, it's not a big deal. I mean, what are your reactions to this?
Well, I'm glad I've never had a wardrobe malfunction. I try and take care, and I carry a lot of safety pins.
Ma'am.
अभी राइट में दीजिए।